In today's episode, we are going to get information about Raag Vrindavani Sarang. Vrindavani Sarang is a very famous raga. We can often hear vocal as well as instrumental concerts playing or singing Vrindavani Sarang. To give us basic information and the scientific information about this raag, we are invited Pandit Vijay Koparkar ji. Namaste Vijay ji.
Namaste.
Vrindavani Sarang is a very famous raag.
Yeah.
We often hear Vrindavani Sarang in many concerts.
Yeah.
So we would like to know the basic structure and some information about this Vrindavani Sarang.
Yeah. Vrindavani Sarang is a famous melody. We can say it is an afternoon melody. After all ragas of morning, the todi, lalat and bhatiyar and all the types of bhairav todi, when the starting of afternoon, the all the sarang types, they come. Shuddha sarang, badhav sarang, vrindavani sarang, madmat sarang, these are all the types of sarang. So the sarang is a afternoon melody. It is having a structure. If we omit Gandhara and Daivat from Kafi, the sarang aro avro comes. So that's why it is a Kafi thaat. It belongs to Kafi thaat, in which Gandhar Daivat is absent, and both Nishad are there, Komal Nishad and Shuddha Nishad, and all other notes are Shuddha notes. This is the basic structure of raag sarang. Its timing is afternoon. And Vadi Samadhi, so Vadi is Rishabh and Samadhi is Pancham. And it is having peculiar structure. The Re is prominent in that. And Pancham is a very good Nyasa Swar. We can stay in Arohar and Avrohar. So I will demonstrate first how the Aro-Avro comes. First, I will tell you how we can determine this raga from Kafi. As like bhoop comes from Yaman, when we omit Madhyam and Nishad from Kalyan thaat, Kalyan, so bhoop comes. Deskar comes from Bilawal. So that way sarang comes from Kafi. Just I will explain you. Kafi aro aro is Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Again I will repeat. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Now you just omit Gandhara and Daivat. Sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni pa ma re sa. This is the aro aro of raag Vrindavani Sarang. Sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni pa ma re. When we say sarang, so sarang and Vrindavani Sarang both are one and the same. So types of sarang means Vrindavani Sarang is a sarang.
And in this aroho aroho and avaroho of Vrindavani Sarang or sarang, Shuddha Nishad comes in aroho and Komal Nishad comes in avaroho.
I will explain you the basic framework of raag sarang, Vrindavani Sarang. The Re is a Vadiswar. It is very prominent, and whenever we comes in Avroha, it rest on the Re and then comes to Shajja.
Ni sa re ma re sa re ma re re ma pa ni ma pa ma re ma pa ni ni sa sa
ni pa ma re re ma pa ni pa pa ma re re ma re ma re sa ni ni sa. So the important composition that we can say, the Pakat, ni sa re ma pa ma re re ma pa ma re, and in Uttaranga ma pa ni sa ni pa sa ni pa re ma pa ni ma pa ma re ma re.
As Vrindavani Sarang is very famous when we talk about Sarang.
Yeah.
It seems that there are many types of Sarang.
Right.
So we would like to have some knowledge about the other Sarang combinations.
We can say the types of Sarang. Basically, they derive from the mixing of Sarang with some other rag. Just like the Shuddha Sarang, when Kalyan combines with Sarang, that Shuddha Sarang comes. The difference of Sarang and Shuddha Sarang, I will demonstrate you. Re re ma ma pa. The Tivra Madhyam comes from the Kalyan. Re ma pa da pa da ma pa. This is all Kalyan. Re ma ma pa pa ma ni sa re ma ma pa ma ma re ma ni pa ni sa re sa. Now all the Purvanga is Sarang. Ma re ni sa re re ma ma pa pa ma ma re ma ni pa ni sa re sa. In Uttaranga there is a Kalyan. Re ma pa ni ni sa ni pa re ma pa ni sa ni pa pa da ma pa ma. So all the Uttaranga is Kalyan. Re ma pa ni sa ni da pa ma re ma ma pa da pa pa ma ma re ma ni ni sa re. This is the Shuddha Sarang. Then Madhmat Sarang. In Madhmat Sarang, only one Nishad is there, that is Komal Nishad. No Shuddha Nishad is there. Re ma pa ni ma pa pa ma re ni re sa re ni sa re pa ma re ma pa ni ma pa ma ni sa re ma pa re pa ma ma re ni pa ni sa re ma pa ma ma re ni sa re sa re ma pa ni ni sa pa ni sa re ma re ni re sa sa ni pa ma re ma pa ni ni pa ma re ma pa ma ma re ma ni pa ni sa re ma pa ma ma re ni re sa. So up to pancham pa ma re re ma pa ni ma pa ma re ma pa ma. All this, this is Vrindavani Sarang. Then one Mia ki Sarang, where Mia Malhar and Sarang mix with each other. मर पमनी दनी सा सानी पमारे रे मापनी पमारे मारे सानी ने दनी सा सो वेने में बहुत ही निशात कम द मिया मल्लार मल्लार फ्रेजेज है रे मापनी मबनी नि सा रे मबनी नि सा नि बम रे मप मे मे सानी जस्ट लाइक दिस बढ़ाऊ सारंग वेर द बिलावल एंड सारंग कम्स Saman Sarang is there, where Desh and Sarang both combines. So these are all types of Sarang.
So basically Sarang has many variations. Yeah. The main Sarang, or we can call it as Vrindavani Sarang. Yeah. And as you explained, certain modifications are made, yeah, along with Adundar Raga. Ragas. With, right. And we come with different kind of Sarang.
Right.
Okay. Now again we will come back to Vrindavani Sarang.
Yeah. In Vrindavani Sarang, we can explain the rag step by step with the notes. Just I have told that the Rishab is a Vadisur and Pancham is a Samadisur. Apart from that, it is having a peculiar structure. Madhyam has a repeated importance is there. Shuddha Nishad has a good importance in that. So I think one by one I will explain the every note, how it comes, how the lagav of that notes it is there in rag sarang. Sharja is a important, no problem. Rishab is a vadisur, and we can stay there. There is a repetition of Rishab and it is having nyas. So whenever we come from avroha up to Rishab, we stay there, we have good nyas, and then it comes to the shajja. Just like this. Ni sa re ma re pa ni sa re ma sa ma re pa ma re re ma ma pa ma re So in every structure Rishab is very important in the up to first Shajja to Pancham. Ni pa ma re, whenever it comes Avrohi, re ma pa ni ma pa ma re, pa ni sa re ma pa ma re. Re ma pa ni ni sa ni pa ma re re ma pa ma re sa ni pa ni sa re sa. So Rishab is very important. It is having nyas. It's a vadisur.
And its mare sangati is also very important.
Yeah. The madhyam is important, but we can't stay there. We are no nyas is there. But in repetition, madhyam is important in aroho and in avroho also. Ne sa re ma re, re ma pa ma re, ni ma pa re ma pa re pa ma, re ma pa ni pa ma pa ni ni sa sa ni pa. A typical nyas is there. Nyas means the resting of our alap. It is there in on madhyam. Though there is no nyas is there.
So we can't stay
Nima
on madhyam.
Rema bani za ni pa ma. Rema pa ma re. It comes to Rishab. Ma re ne ne za re.
So then we can use madhyam. very strongly. Yeah, we can elongate that.
In but every combination, madhyam is there.
Yeah.
So it is very important in every repetition, in every combination, madhyam comes. Then comes the pancham. Pancham is samvadi sur, having a nyas in aroha and avroha also. Re ma pa pa. Pa ma re re ma pa ni ma pa re ma pa ni ma pa. So pancham is very important. Sa sa ni pa re ma pa ni pa ni ma pa ma re re ma pa ni sa sa ni pa. Re ma pa ni ma pa ma re ma re ne ni sa re sa. Now the nishad, both nishad are there, komal nishad as well as shuddha nishad. That way komal nishad, it is minor. So in repetition also, whenever avro is there, komal nishad, and no resting is there, so it is not so prominent. Re ma pa ni ni sa sa ni pa. Re ma pa ni sa ni pa. Re ma pa ni pa. This is also avro. Re ma pa ni pa ma. So we just touch the komal nishad. Ni pa ma re ni sa re ma pa ni ma pa ma re re ma pa.
One question I would like to ask you here about this komal nishad, because we are teaching for the student community, and I believe as komal nishad is aesthetically very important in Vrindavani Sarang, as you have very rightly explained, there won't be any andolan on this komal nishad, otherwise the structure of raga might get disturbed.
No andolan there, it is plain.
Yeah.
Ni pa ma ni nai. No. Otherwise, it goes to the mallar type.
Again, we use this mallar kind of nishad.
And it is plain also. It is having no touch of another sur also. Because in the nai, I will explain you later, in Kannada types, whenever the Nike and there is komal nishad, it is also from the sarang anga, but it is in a different way. It is having a touch of pancham. Pani pa, not plain nishad. So in sarang, re ma pa ni sa ni pa, re ma pa ni pa ni pa ma, re ma pa ma re sa ni ni sa re sa. Now the last one is the shuddha nishad. It is very important, and we can say it is very prominent also in the lower octave also. Many times in the khayal or re ma pa ni pa ma re ma re ma ni pa ni sa re sa ma re sa ni pa ma pa ni ni sa re ma pa ni sa ni pa ma re ma pa ni ni sa re ma pa ni pa ni sa re sa sa ni pa ma re ma pa ni sa ni pa ma ma re ma ni ni sa re. So lower nishad is also very important in sarang. Ma re ma ni ni sa re sa.
We have understood about Vrindavani Sarang that Rushabh and Pancham are Vadi and Samvadi notes. Shuddha Nishad is very important. Ma gives a definite character to this Rushabh to explain the mood of this raga. We can elongate this Madhyam, but we cannot stay on Madhyam.
No Nyas is there.
Nyas won't be there. Komal Nishad is used in Avroha. It's a straight komal nishad. There won't be
no andolan.
There is no andolan on
that. Absolutely.
The character of this Vrindavani Sarang, when we see while performing or doing the expansion in the raga, there won't be anything called as vakra, like there are few ragas. It's a straightway raga.
Very simple. No vakra chalan is there.
So vakra chalan won't be there. Yeah. Now I would like to know any raga which is nearer to this.
Another way, in raga where the sarang anga comes.
Yes.
So sarang composition is there. So all the Kannada types, that just like the Naiki, Suha, no Darbari, I will not say, because all the Kannadas having Daivat absent. So Naiki is there, Suha is there, Sugra is there. There is a Sanipa. Sanipa. We can observe the difference. It is not Sanipa. Mare ma pa ma pa ni sa ni pa ni re pa ma pa ga ma re sa sa re ga ma ni pa ma pa ni sa re sa sa ni pa ma pa ga ma re ni pa pa ni pa. It is having touch of Pancham. Sa ni pa ni sa re sa ni re ma pa ni sa ni pa ni pa ni pa ma ga ga ma re sa. So all Kannada prakar types where Daivat is absent, Komal Daivat is absent, it is having saranga anga. And as well as in Malhar also. In Malhar, every Malhar, Re Re Pa is the structure. Re Re Pa Sa Re Re Pa Ga Ma Re Ma Re Sa Ne Ne Sa. So A Ma Re Sa Ne. This is also a sarang. Sa re re pa ma pa ni ga ma re ma re ma ne sa.
I think because of this peculiarity, I heard previously that often the new students were told to first learn sarang.
Yeah,
Vrindavani sarang.
Yeah.
And if you know how to present this particular rag, then it will be slightly easier to learn Malhar.
Yeah.
So I think
but we can say, though it is simple to understand, it is very difficult to sing.
Yeah.
Because it is very straight. It is having all surs very straight. You have to the lagav is very straight. No mind is there. And whenever number of notes are less, the distance increases. So it is very difficult for Taan. Unless you repeat the sur, papa mama re, so there is no Taan. So for repetition for Taan, it is very difficult. However, every rag where there are five surs, less number of notes are there, the distance increases and it is very difficult to sing that, to present that rag.
Yeah, true. In the next episode, we will learn how to do riyaz and practice of this particular rag.
Definitely.
Now, I will request you to present a different kind of bandish in this particular raga.
Yeah. For example, I am taking one bandish which is very popular and sung by Pandit Bhimsenji Joshi. So, it is very popular. Jau mai tope balihari, and it is in sarang.
जाऊँ मैं तो पे बलिहारी 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 तू ये मेरो मन मोरी नो जाऊँ मैं तो पे बलिहारी जाऊँ मैं तो पे बलिहारी जाऊं मैं तो बे बरे हाँ ये जाऊं मैं तो बे बरे हाँ जाऊं मैं तो बे बरे हाँ जाऊं मैं तो बे बरे हाँ ये जाऊं मैं तो बे बरे हाँ तू बेरो मन मोरीनो जाऊं मैं तो बे बरे हाँ ये गरीब की इच्छा पूरन कर दो गरीब की इच्छा पूरन कर दो गरीब की इच्छा पूरन कर दो तुम तो गरीब नवा बाबू मैं तो बे बरे हाँ जाबू 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 मैं तो बे बरे हाँ ये जाबू मैं तो बे बरे हाँ बरे हाँ
जाबू मैं तो बे बरे हाँ।